All right. So that brought up and announced. Oh, neat. Got followed by the other lumen. Actually, no, before I hit live, okay, good. That's still working. I should have been sure to... Wait, what? Where'd I go? Does it not capture that? If let's try that again. Okay. All right, things are broken. There it goes. Yeah, this program bugs out sometimes, it feels like. Yeah, now let's actually toss out some announcements. Oh, crap, I forgot to change that. Change stream settings, then go live. All right. Think it's time to get to it. And hey, boy cakes, I see you there in the user list. All right, I'm actually gonna get rid of that little thing first. There we go. Now we're ready. Into the farm arrays. So what are these? Is that a fuse? That looks like a fuse. Just swap that so I can, like, chuck it whenever. Follow? Nichiro 4. Thank you. Wait, this two alerts. Why did I hear two alerts? Two different types of alerts. Oh my god, I actually picked that up. I did not know that I could actually pick up the thing. I have made a terrible mistake. Or have I? I've greatly learned from it. Oh, whoa. Okay. So I learned that I can pick up those things that make things stick to you. And this appears to be like a bomb. What did I put down my spear? Why is it a bomb? It's a bomb with a fuse. That's what's going on. Oh, right. I actually went down there. like seeing all of those things. Yeah, come here, lizard. I don't like this. I'm gonna jump and get eaten, I know it. Yeah, oh! Oh! Maybe not. Dodged. Alright, somehow I made it through that. Is that the vulture? Yep, that's the vulture. Oh, hey. It's the mom fly. Ooh, what are these little grubs? Not edible, apparently. What? Alright, so much for going over. Oh boy. Oh, I got loose. Double tap the wrong thing. Oh, is it already rain time? Yep, I wasted all my time. F's in the chat. There's anything else? No, it's probably not. It's probably just the. Wait, it's through here. These things. So annoying. Oh, lucky. There's a bug on my spear. Playing a dangerous game, eating one of those. This is a bad idea. All right, halfway to rain. Oh, those little things? Because they cry out for their mother. And then she impales me. Another spear. Is that a spear? Or is that just a detail? That's just a detail. There we go. No. Yeah, the giant flying worm thing is very protective of its offspring. Yeah, see what looks to be a new name in the chat there, or the chat list. Hello up there. Sorry again about eating your friend's brain. Two at once. I don't want to stand still for too long. Unless I get captured by tentacles. Nope. Okay, that's out of bounds. The only way I can go, and it's blocked off by a big old lizard. Time to die. Yes. I am too smart. Almost had an I'm a genius, oh no moment. Myself. Don't want to mess with the young while she's around. Oh crap! That thing's actually hostile. Nope. And there it goes. Okay, maybe the gray ones are actively hostile. The red one in the starting zone is not, unless you harm her kids. Lesson learned. It's always something. This is fine. Oh. Actually caught some of these. Nice. There's gray bug. Hello. Okay. Okay. This is fine. And there's the risky play. Eating a baby. And yes, Fox Power, I have died a lot. Yeah, well, it's distracted by that. Running, 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 lots of enemies all at once. Don't worry, she didn't catch me eating one of her kids, only one of the lizards. Ah, it's a baby. That didn't work. All right, got plenty of time. Boy, there'll just be right there. Gotta go fast. Jump through the tentacles. Oh, there she is. That's not good. Bug. I mean, there's probably more up there, but I'm not heading that way. Oh, excellent. I got food for when I wake up. Yeah, go figure. The time I actually make it through that, it's when I have both a lizard, the mother flying thing, and the vulture just on top of me at the same time. And there. A centipede. I'm out of hibernation, I'm already fully fed. There's more. More centipede. Let's see what's down below. Well, chat, which way do I go? Left or right? Okay. Oh, they both led to the same place. That simplifies matters. The illusion of free choice. Well, let's take a left here. You know what? I'm grabbing bait. Oh, hello. I'm going to give it some firecrackers. And I'm aware that probably only served to annoy it, but... Oh hey, it's wandered. It's wandered off somewhere. Oh god. Oh god, gotta keep moving, gotta keep moving, gotta keep moving! Okay, looks like it just kind of ignored me. That was not expected. Well, it does kind of look like a rabbit on stilts. Love baby centipedes. They pose little threat. Oof. You know what? Let's try it. Well, point case, you remember the big centipede, right? The one that, until I was able to actually slay it, kept me from leaving a safe room. Yeah, because the big one's gonna electrocute. Oh, I should have speared its face to take its mask. Oh crap. No, I don't want to deal with you. Wasn't fast enough. Wow, adding insult to injury. Oh, no vulture this time. But that thing was right behind me. It looked like it dodged my spear. Yes, we've made it past this room. Oh, wait, no, we're already here. Okay, that was weird. You know what? This is even further. Nope. Go away. Oh, and also. Crap. Gil, you're in the way. Door. This is horrifying. It can't pounce if it's in the tunnels. That's good. Oh my God. We're hibernating with it. I'm in danger. Oh, hey, a gate. Oh, no. I could have grabbed that and took it in the gate with me for food. Back where I started, I just went in a big circle. I'm back in the outskirts. I just went in a... Oh my God. I'm just gonna suicide here to go back. Well then. Oh. Well, let's see what's the other way now. Bug buddy, you will help me go in the other direction. Oh, could somebody clip that? Because if that wasn't a clip-worthy moment, I don't know what was. Fine. Oh, aha! You let your guard down. Something's going that way. Whee! Oh, yeah. Yeah, what are you going to do about it? Haha. Eats another baby. And I'm gonna save so I don't so I don't respawn with it in the safe room. I don't think I had enough room to spear me. At least in the safe room. Okay, so I guess that requires a spear to make bloom. You're not angry, are you? All right, so it's dead. That's another one. Thank you. Go figure. There was another one. Gotcha. Okay. Actually, you know what? There we go. I need you to get through this area. I cannot do it by myself. Oh, of course, there's a vulture. Oh. Should have been patient. But patience is hard in a game where there's an actual time crunch. At least the capture was fast that time. No vulture so far. Okay, I don't see how we would have gone past that then. Oh, and look who was on their way.
Is that a pole? Or is that just a background element?
I think that's just a part of the background. I never fully went that way. Later. And thanks for hanging out, Fox Power. Yeah, I've gotten about another half an hour or so before I head off to bed. What are you doing here? And of course, another one chases me through the pipes. But maybe, just maybe, that looks like a fake thing up there. Nope. Nope, it's just red. Okay, now I'm just going back the way I came again.
Get out of here, stalker. Okay, there's no going in that direction. You know, actually, you bring up a good point there. Maybe. All right, let's see if I can get this. No. I'm gonna see what some of the other options on the menu are. Like regions. Oh, jumping through or switching layers of the map. Okay. Yeah, it's not really, it's not grass, it's like tentacles. So as I am, my first route through went through going up here, then I believe up here. Yeah, this looks right. Oh, I haven't gone that way. See what's there. Okay, there's that safe room. So that leads back to
here. I made it partway through that path. And this just looped me back to the very start. All right, competitive mode. Oh, using that. Oh yeah, no, the maps are quite big. Options.
Time's at 119.
Let's give that a try though. Make it back up to that path. Oh no. Oh no. But this game does support Steam Remote Play, so I'll probably try to get a hold of a friend to give that a shot. Maybe Graves, maybe Joey. Maybe a friend who doesn't stream, but actually knows the game, like Huff's Love. Hello, cat. Probably want to be fed soon. And your tail is blocking part of the screen. And the webcams. I just realized OBS has a green line around me. I had to redo the capture for the model, so I forgot to apply a filter. Chroma key. There we go. Yeah, OBS was not capturing the model for a bit. I missed my vacation. It was nice not having to go to bed at an actual time. You're helping me through. Come, bug buddy. Ha! Nice try. What? Yeah, what you gonna do? Okay. Hidden chamber, but there's not really anything in here. Oh, but there is that. Oh, explosives and... This is a weapons cache. This is a scavenger's weapons cache. I'll have to eat a bomb for later. No worries. Okay, I poisoned that thing. Neat. This is the way that went across all that. What is going on down there? One thing left to bring in with me. There we go. Actually, I want to take you. Take you over the spear. See if you can make this trip shorter. Alright, so I cannot actually force a screen transition there. Right. Mm-hmm. Gotta go fast. No going back up, I guess. That's interesting. Path. That's what's hidden up here. Oh, something just blew up over there. Oh, no. No. Oh, and there's the rain. But hey, now that I know that's up there, that's probably gonna be it for tonight. So we have. Let's go find someone to raid. Looks like Graves is live. Yeah, let's go head over to Graves. I'll leave you guys with him for now. And then, if anyone here is not following and wants to watch again, go ahead and do that. I just go sporadically, no set schedule. And yeah, let's get that started. Let's go with my friend Graves. He's currently playing some Destiny 2. I know which way I'm going next time. Yeah, and to you too, boy cakes. Well, sending you guys over in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like that.